Rockford police are trying to figure out who opened fire this afternoon along a busy street. Around 2 o'clock, police say multiple shots were fired on Charles Street, just west of 20th. Police tell us right now it doesn't seem like anything or anyone was hit by bullets. Charles Street was shut down as police investigated.